Hello and welcome to everyone watching. My name's Rick Ellis and I'm the product owner for the civil and survey tools inside of BricsCAD. And I'm excited to share with you what my team has been working on that civil engineers and surveyors can look forward to in the new V24.2 release. We can really break these features down into two categories, new features and enhanced ones. On the enhanced side of things, we've been working on the user interface to add new dialog boxes to working with point groups and editing tin surfaces, making these commands easier to learn and faster to use. Now, to give you a chance to see some of this in action, I'm going to pass it off to Linda to show you demos of some of these new features.
V24.2 has also included user-friendly dialog boxes for point group management, instead of everything being at the command line. The new point group dialog enables you to create new point groups, add descriptions, and select points that you want to include within the group. The dialog indicates how many points have been chosen. There's also the ability to add to point groups or create new ones using the filter box, a much easier, quicker, and more intuitive method than typing everything into the command line. There are also new dialogs for working with tin surfaces, including removing elevations, outer edge removal, adding break lines, and point removal per elevation within a tin surface. Tin surfaces are at the heart of many civil survey projects, and making them easier to work with via dialog means fewer opportunities for error or need for rework.
Thank you, Linda. Those are some great new features, and I think some of our civil engineering and surveying customers are going to be excited about these.
Thank you, Rick. And remember, there are more breakouts showcasing the great features in V24.2. Check them out. And if you haven't already, don't forget to download and try BricsCAD V24.2. No credit card required.